For 25 years, this has been the epicenter of sports entertainment. We welcome you tonight to the longest-running episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night.
I guess ego matters in this business. That's one way to start. Gotta like that attitude.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Well, okay.
And what have we here?
That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy. Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Bad blood is a boiling. An angry reaction from an angry superstar. Bringing the attitude.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Showing the proper respect. Okay.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
A lot of anger behind those words, guys. Bringing the attitude. A fan favorite. Okay. Showing the proper respect.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
And there you have it. I'm left with more questions than answers after that.
The Empress of Tomorrow. And one of my all-time favorite superstars.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan.
So dangerous that Asuka managed to spend 2.5 years undefeated. With that said, that undefeated streak came to an end when Asuka met the Queen at WrestleMania.
And you don't think that fact eats Asuka alive?
Charlotte Flair is entering this battle with an extra degree of confidence, knowing that she has toppled the Empress at WrestleMania. Tonight, Asuka is hungry for vengeance. The Queen is in for the battle of a lifetime.
Change the opinion of what it is to dominate in the WWE. The accolades between Charlotte Flair and Asuka include unparalleled streaks and multiple title reigns. We're looking at the top of the class here, gentlemen.
I could not agree more, Cole, but if I had to choose either superstar in a one-on-one competition, I'd have to go with Charlotte Flair. She's gone to the grandest stage of them all and beat Asuka. She probably feels like tonight's just a formality. She's done it before, she can do it again.
Well, look, anytime you're taking on Asuka, it certainly is not a formality. Charlotte better have more concern than what you're suggesting, Corey. Asuka has a lot to prove tonight, especially to herself, and to perhaps erase the demons of what happened to Charlotte breaking her streak.
Charlotte going for it. Here we go with Charlotte.
Oh, and a knee.
And another.
Asuka looking uneasy now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Asuka seizing the moment that time.
Heartbreaker!
There it is.
Oh, nice.
Oof. A series of brutal kicks to the body.
And for the first time tonight, on.
Whoa! Diving knee drop!
That'll turn your lights out. Now Asuka is showing how they do it back in Japan.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
Charlotte not in a good spot here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
And it's Charlotte with a reversal.
The reason why she's genetically superior.
Wicked chop.
Five straight forward.
Woo!
Using it. Charlotte into the cover.
Kick out. Asuka powers out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
She's got the shoulders down.
And a kick out of two.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
They're picking her spot.
Nobody hits that one better.
Oh, no.
Can she keep her down?
Be the biggest win.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup.
And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship.
You know, in many ways over the years, you could often say that Raw is Sheamus, one of the mainstays of sports entertainment's most important program.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Byron, you should get a haircut like that.
Why, so I can look stupid?
I'm going to tell Sheamus you said that.
No, no, please don't.
Right after this match.
It was a slip of the tongue.
And his opponent, accompanied by Ali from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 190 pounds, Mansoor.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
To the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Gets it with a counter.
Ooh.
Knee left.
He's in control.
Nice Russian leg sweep.
And Sheamus reverses it.
Sheamus appears to be admiring his work.
Oh, it's going to be hard to survive that.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex.
Targeting the stomach.
Oh, my God. Talk about dismantling your opponent. This match is brutality starting to show on it.
The change of strategy has to be his next move.
Looking for the quick pin.
point.
Luck of the Irish, huh, Saxton?
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
At the all.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Oh, malicious.
Sambo style.
Oh, look at this.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Quickly, the cover!
And Sheamus powers out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep. Straight punch.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous. Chop echoing through the arena.
Now Sheamus making him pay.
Ooh, bullseye.
Wow, what a sequence.
Flashback.
What do you think Sheamus needs to do to get back in this battle?
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Sam Jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Shoulders down, is it enough? Wow. Sheamus gets the shoulder up.
Way too early.
Done yet.
Oh, and Sheamus. Oh, he's going for the high cross. Way up top. High cross from Sheamus.
But can they turn that into a win?
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
This is some good offense by Sheamus.
Talking about rocking the jaw.
Sheamus might want to rethink this showboating. Could come back to haunt.
Hits him with a gusto. Super impact. Seven.
Something big is coming.
Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the th-
And he goes for the pin.
Oh, he keeps kicking out.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Set it up.
He's just in so much pain right now, fighting for survival.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
He's going for the pin.
And he's able to get out.
Oh, Sheamus is so tough.
Sheamus in a bad mood.
Can Sheamus stay in this?
After two. Down for three. Oh my God, he won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Distracting Sheamus.
Oh my gosh, where's the violin? What a great match we just saw here on Raw.